Resource officer at Normal Community West High School arrested by the McLean County Sheriff's Office on DUI charges. The department saying Officer Amanda Street ignored a stop sign and was driving recklessly on April 2nd. Street is an 18-year veteran of Normal's police department. Normal police say they're now conducting their own internal investigation.